Hi, konnichiwa minasan. Atashi no namae wa Shin desu. Yoroshiku onegai shimasu. Manga o kakimasu. Hi. Manga is a Japanese style of doing comic. In Japanese, manga basically just means cartoons. I haven't been a manga artist all my life, but a big portion of it has been involved with manga in some way. I just liked drawing and, you know, I liked watching cartoons on TV, and that kind of stuff really intrigued me, and it just became the path that I chose, and we're still here. We're still here. People like to say that manga has a distinct way that it's drawn. Traditionally, it used to be in black and white, you know, but now with things like digital coloring and stuff, the line is kind of being blurred. But I would say basically what most people, how they differentiate between manga and comic books is that they believe manga is stuff that's made in Japan, while comics are made overseas. But it can go either way nowadays. My inspiration is usually mostly from the Japanese side, and some of my stories, I write them in Japanese. For me, when I'm drawing and I'm working on my art pieces, that flow and that piece, that's when I'm in my best place. The aspects of Japanese culture I relate with the most is their ability to express complex ideas, but they do it in a very simplistic way. And just because an artist isn't from Japan doesn't mean they can't make manga, because we actually have very successful mangaka, and they're not even born in Japan, they come from different countries.
Who's that?
That's a character from Boku.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what's Boku?
I wrote this a while back. Boku is a story about a guy who finds out he has 5 variants of himself. His consciousness broke into 5 pieces, and then they each manifested as a type of hero. For manga, it's pretty niche, but if we're talking manga specifically in Africa, I would say the young urban people have interest, especially recently. There's been this whole hype with anime that's kind of leaking into manga as well. I would say work on your craft. You don't even necessarily always have to be a good artist when it comes to doing manga. What captures people when it comes to reading manga is your ability to tell a consistently good story. If you have that, you've got half the battle down. Arigatou gozaimasu.